Each day, 1,200 home buyers who wanted to purchase homes located in floodplains were unable to close on their homes. Given the current crisis in the housing market, this instability in the flood insurance program is hampering that market's recovery and must be addressed. Mr. Chairman, in drafting this bill, I also wanted to address the challenges posed to communities by the imposition of new flood maps. I saw these challenges firsthand in my home city of Los Angeles. Earlier this year, I was able to assist homeowners in the Park Mesa Heights area of Los Angeles who had been